ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from the Emerald City, he stands 7 feet, weighs 324 pounds, Oz! And his opponent from Seymour, Indiana, 218 pounds, Scott Sandlin.
And welcome back, everyone, this fine Saturday morning here on TBS. Jim Ross, and of course, you already heard from Paulie Dangerously. We're going to have a great hour here this morning. A lot of things to tell you about. We'll be talking about this past Thursday night's Clash of Champions event. Oz won the final four men in the Clash. And if you missed that broadcast Thursday night, it will be repeated this coming week. So be sure and check your local listings for the encore performance of the Clash of Champions.
And what an impressive showing Thursday night at the Clash of the Champions by the 7-foot-tall rookie. And I have a feeling this morning, right here on TBS, Scott Sandlin is going to get stomped worse than Jimmy Connors at a Young Tennis Players Association meeting.
Scooping up Sandlin. 7-footer has a lot of potential. Great flexibility for a man his size.
And he keeps driving Sandlin down to the mat, setting him up for this. The one-arm backbreaker Emerald City Twister.
Two big hours tonight on World Championship Wrestling that we will be informing you on as this hour progresses. We also will be telling you about the Bruise Crew, so get your paper and pencil handy for that toll-free number that you can call for information. It'll be coming your way when Missy Hyatt does the mail a little bit later in the broadcast. There's a backbreaker. And into another high-impact move. He's rough around the edges, but he's got lots of potential.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match is Oz.
We'll be going to the top 10 in just a moment.
And this guy ought to be in it, the Emerald City Twister by the 7-foot-tall Oz.